glad to give them a home for the last couple of years of their life. And they give so much love to them.
We're tears in my eyes.